I'm Fany Gerson and I'm a pastry chef and I own a shop called La Neoyorquina. And we are making one of my favorite recipes from my Mexican ice cream book. It's avocado ice cream and it's super simple to make and it's delicious. I was born and raised in Mexico City and we had avocados around all the time, everywhere. And I think I had almost every meal, if not every meal, in my house with avocados in one way or another. So avocado ice cream is amazing because it has a really beautiful creamy texture just from the natural oils of the avocado, but it's not heavy like a lot of ice cream is because it only has milk. So the milk helps carry the flavor of the avocado in the ice cream and it just makes a really great texture and mouthfeel as well. And it has some savory notes, but it's not a savory ice cream by any means. It's definitely sweet. So it's super important to use very ripe avocados because they're gonna have the most sweetness. I use a lot of limes because I like to push it and Mexicans love limes. Sometimes I use up to 3 limes in this recipe. After everything is blended, you want to put the mixture into the refrigerator just until it's chilled. You also want all the flavors to combine together. And that can take, you know, like anywhere from like 1 to 2 hours. After it's been sitting, chilling in the refrigerator, you want to pull it out and you just want to whisk it just for a few seconds just to make sure everything is well emulsified. And then you're going to put it into your ice cream machine. You're going to follow the manufacturer's instructions, but usually it's somewhere between like 30 and 40 minutes. There you go. My favorite way to eat it is actually straight out of the ice cream machine because it's super creamy, luscious, it's delicious like that. But you can also obviously put it in the freezer. And if you're gonna serve it later, just make sure you take it out, you know, 10 to 15 minutes before you're gonna serve it, just because it can get hard. And then you can serve it on its own or put some nice toasted coconut on top. There's a frozen treat in Yucatan called champola, and it's literally a scoop of ice cream in a milkshake glass with milk poured over. It's essentially a milk float, and it's really amazing.